You might find a champion among us here today, all eating for the title of Epic Eater 2016. Wiley is off to a flying start. He's really done with 1.5. Oh my god, our champion right there is also doing really well. He's down to the, I bet he blinks and he's done in second row. Jimmy's doing really well, very close behind. Alex has stacked all his sushi on top of each other, so I can't really tell. Alright, so blink not! Do not look away! Any moment right now, it's all going to be gone. We started with 4 blocks of Maki-san sushi, and our champion right here has already gone to his third one. And Alex over here has all his stuff all kind of like piled up against each other. So you won. It is down to the last two and the final. Jimmy is very close. Wiley also very close behind. Okay.
Come on, Wiley.
We're down to the last row, ladies and gentlemen. All three champions are down to the last row. It's 1:43. Any moment right now, it's going to be a very close competition. Alex is also pretty good. I would say last 5 pieces for you, Hong. Last 4-3 pieces for Jimmy!
What do you mean, go?
Oh my god!
Okay!
Two, last 3! Super close!
What do you mean, go?
Who is it gonna be, Jimmy? Last one! You okay. Go! 2 minutes, 14 seconds. We might have a new champion. Everything. Just 1 minute. This round was super fast. Everything. 3 minutes left.